If you don't drop a like on the video and subscribe to my channel within the next 5 seconds, you're gonna get F's in all of your classes. Yo, what is good, boys? It's Venzies, and in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you can edit faster than a macro in Fortnite. Let's get right into the video. All right, so hopping right into a creative, what you're gonna wanna do for the settings, go over here, go to your binds, scroll down until you see building edit, okay, whatever your edit is. So I have it as E, and then paint, change your building select. So if you're gonna do like me and have E, you can do E and T or E and R, or if you use F to edit, a popular one is F and G. And so all you're gonna do when you place this, you have a cone, E to edit, T to select, E, T, E, T, E, T. And when you do it really fast, it should look like this. All right, now that I've shown the binds, some things I recommend for getting faster at this are getting the timing down to where you're hitting E and T instantly. Like, you hit them at the exact same time. And so start off slow and then slowly work your way up, progressing until you're getting faster and faster at it, until you can just click as fast as you can. And just go crazy. Just like anything, this is going to take practice to get good at. So like I was saying, I recommend getting down the timing before you try and start editing super fast, because you're not going to be able to, your timing is not going to be perfect right away, and you're not going to be able to edit like this right away. All right, so now that I've covered the basics of the binds, let's hit some insane clips with the binds. Alright boys, that is going to do it for today's video. If you did enjoy, please be sure to drop a like and subscribe. It really does help me a lot. And use code Venzies in the Fortnite item shop. And I'm out, boys. Peace.